found the armor. Oh. Me too, but I'm just shooting.
Jesus Christ, that's a lot.
Yeah, 42,000 credit. Come on, reload. I'll come over there. Is your ray gun damage? Oh, she's teleporting. There are... She's down. Yeah. I know, there's so many zombies over.
This is fucking annoying that I have to keep getting my fucking armor replaced.
That's true. In place. But you can get it back again. But it costs 2,500. For the ammo. A pack of punch by machine gun, mass gigantic, and this one. It's all good, check mark. Now I can kill the zombie.
Pretty much all my perks are like maximum, except for one.
Oh no. So much. Okay, shooting a zombie's over. Round 33. We die round 34. Oh my gosh, there's so many. Reload.
Dude, how strong is that? That I have both red guns that are like all like almost complete pack of punch.
Very strong. Oh, it started hitting me.
Where's the craft table? We need to go now.
Oh my God. Still good in balance. still go to bounds. Oh, someone saw me behind me. Oh, they damaged my armor. Oh, it's him again. Oh my God. Don't worry, there's more armor on the floor. More zombies. Do you have enough tools?
Almost. Oh, and I killed him.
No. This is where we die in round 34.
Yes.
Very indeed. Very indeed.
How on earth does two people live like this?
Because they give up. Zombies. Yay. I keep pressing X and it reload. I'm supposed to continue shooting. Hey, there's armor right there. You can grab it. It's right beside them. Okay.
Is my armor good now?
Yeah, it's still there. It's now beside the craft table and the reviving place. Oh, now I already have it. Zombies keep coming behind me.